Okay, so we're getting ready to put our potatoes and corn into the pot of water. I have here 4 ears of corn that I just chunked up, and I have here about 6 medium-sized red potatoes that I quartered up all into equal sizes. While that is going to be in the water, I have our shrimp here that I started to marinate. I am using Old Bay seasoning and just a little bit of olive oil, and I toss this around. I'm going to keep this in the fridge while the other two are boiling, just to really get that flavor infused. Now, if you're not planning on putting this in the oven when you're done and you want to just do a boil, what you can do is use this Zatarain's crawfish, shrimp, and crab boil in a bag. And what you would do, instead of putting it in the foil packets, you can just put the corn, the potatoes, and any seafood that you have all in the pot at the same time, and just add this. And that will get the flavor infused in everything, and that's without using the oven method. But today we're going to be using the oven method. So we're going to keep our shrimp in the fridge marinating. We're going to boil our corn and our potatoes. And once they're done, then we're going to pack everything together and stick it in the oven. So here I have the corn and the potatoes boiling in the pot, and we're going to cook them until they're just tender. Okay, so now I've gotten the potatoes and the corn out of the pot, and I started making these packets. I'm using heavy-duty aluminum foil, and inside each one I'm putting about 4 potatoes, 4 pieces of shrimp, and a piece of the corn. And you just simply fold it up. Make sure you wrap it tight. Doing this one-handed, so don't mind me. And then you're going to fold it up into a little pouch. Make sure it's sealed really, really well. And then we're going to put this in the oven to bake. I recommend you put it on a baking tray that has a lip, or a higher glass Pyrex dish, so that if there are any drippings that leak out, it's not going to be all over your oven. So, again, this is what it looks like on the inside of the packet, and we'll take a look when it's all done. Okay, so here we have it, the completed shrimp foil packets. I cooked them in the oven at 450 degrees for about 5 minutes, and they are good to go. I'm serving them alongside some baked clams, and this is the perfect family dinner for summer. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.